really have no idea where I'm going. So I saw this place online and had nothing to do today, so I thought I'd come explore it if I can find it. Way more overgrown than I thought it was going to be out here. There's a little path here. Hell yeah. Let's see what we got on this side. Can't really see this one. Really, really overgrown. Need to come here during the fall. I'm gonna put on the headset and free up my hands a little bit and see if I can't get a more in-depth look. Flashlight's not very good. See, I got some little tiles on the floor. This is pretty awesome.
the front door.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get out of here now and go back on the outside. Cool. Well, this is the Prairie Observatory. It was constructed by the University of Pennsylvania's Department of Astronomy. The telescope went into operation in January 1969 and closed on April 1st, 1981. So 40 years now. This place has been closed for 40 years.
How adventurous are you feeling?
Why is that? Sure. Whoops. Not. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
That was kind of cool, running into somebody else out here. Got to give them a little tour of an abandoned place that I've never even been in myself, so that was interesting. That was a first for me, for sure. So 40 years this place has been closed. They closed it in 1981 to move the telescope to another location, and this place has just been left to rot ever since. Still here, thank God. All right, I'm gonna get poison ivy so bad, I can already tell. That was my Prairie Observatory exploration vlog this week, for week number 11 of the weekly vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed exploring it, and I'll see you next week.